Hello, good morning, and thank you for having me. So about me, I've been a journalist for 15 years. I'm no longer a journalist, but that experience gave me some notions about how to make information understandable to the general public. Adding this to an MBA, I understood that good ideas only become good ideas if we are able to explain them to the others and to explain it in a business kind of way. Since then, I've been teaching pitching here at Católica for 4 years now at the executives programs. And also I have my own e-learning pitching course online that is helping some big companies in Portugal, like Altice, Santander, and also Montepio. And I hope they are learning how to say in 5 minutes what usually people take 20 minutes or an hour to say.